Halloween fans, horror fans, and fans of the evil darkness. Chris here with the Nightmare Corner. If you are new, I will be your host for the channel. Glad you guys could stop by. If you're new, welcome. Before we get into the video, please leave a big thumbs up on this video. Also consider hitting that subscribe button and becoming a subscriber, as well as consider becoming a patron on my Patreon, which link will be in the description down below. And so let's get into the Halloween Kills trailer. So I originally uploaded my first video of my thoughts and opinions of it, and it ended up getting blocked and stuff, I think because I had screenshots of it, which it's fine, it's whatever, I could do another video. So unfortunately this video will be a video of my thoughts and stuff like that on the Halloween Kills movie, or the trailer. But I won't have any screenshots and stuff for you, so, I mean, it is what it is. But I need to put this video out for you guys anyway. But, having said that, this Halloween Kills trailer was crazy, crazy brutal, and just awesome all around. The fact that you see Michael Myers, one, we kind of get a glimpse of how he escapes, but he just lays the waste to all these firefighters. That, I mean, that was just crazy. Throughout the trailer, we see, you know, Laurie and the people of Haddonfield coming together to go and hunt down Michael Myers, which I think is just ridiculous. It's crazy. I almost feel it's like what we want in a Halloween movie. I mean, they did say this movie was going to be brutal. It was going to be probably one of the best out of the franchise, and I'm excited for it. And I think, like I said in the last video, if you guys caught the last video before they ended up blocking it, I think it was pretty cool, and I think it was well done that they show Michael Myers take on like these five or six firefighters to show you that he is capable of screwing some people up and just slashing anybody that gets in his way. Because when we have a mob of people, Laurie, her daughter, you know, her granddaughter coming after Michael Myers and hunting him down, it's easy to see that Michael Myers is not going to be worried about it. He can take on whoever's going to come after him. But I'm anxious to see what's going to happen. We got Tommy Doyle. We know that's coming back. I mean, just so many aspects of it. And if you watch the trailer, you know that they're talking about the Myers house. How if you, follow his kills and stuff like that, it's leading up to his childhood home, which of course is the Myers house, which we haven't seen in this kind of reboot or whatever you want to call it of the series yet. So I mean, to see from 78 the Myers house, and we're going to see it hopefully again this time, I think is going to just be awesome. You can't have a Michael Myers movie without, like, I mean, you mentioned the Myers house, but with, you kind of want to see the Myers house. It's an iconic place, it's like an iconic house. So I'm excited, and like I said in my last video, I'm hoping that her boyfriend, what's her name, Allison's boyfriend or ex-boyfriend, whatever you want to call it at the time, he annoyed the heck out of me, so I'm hoping they kill him off in this movie. But if you watch the trailer, when he's in the house with his gun or whatever like that and the blood drips on his hand, I have a feeling he's in the Myers house, because if you look at the angle, it looks like he's on the staircase, and it goes right at the bottom of the staircase, it goes right to the door, which is the same kind of layout. If you watch the 78 film where Judith's boyfriend's coming down the stairs and right out the door before Michael goes upstairs to kill her. So I'm anxious about that. I'm anxious just to see the kill count in this. I'm actually curious. I think what I'm going to do, unless you guys beat me to it, because I actually have work in a few minutes, I want to see what the updated kill counts of Jason and Michael are, because I want to know if this movie is going to make him surpass Jason's kill count. I'm curious. So if you guys get to it before me, let me know down in the comments below. I'm curious to see, because this movie is going to be crazy good. But I mean, just overall, like with Laurie saying, you know, evil dies tonight, and I mean, it's just going to be absolute amazing. I know the trailer was kind of long, and they kind of showed a lot with Michael and a couple kills and stuff like that, but just because they showed kind of a lot of it or whatever like that, we don't know how, who, what, when, where, why, how, it's all going to come to place. But also what they didn't show is what's going to be the cool part, because that's just a taste. I think that was enough for us as Halloween fans and horror fans to have. I mean, it's been a year and some change since we had any type of update for Halloween, something like this, something to keep us sane, because they pushed back the movie date and all that good stuff. So I think it was just enough for us, you know, having the movie pushed back and all that stuff. And I liked it. I really loved the trailer. The soundtrack is going to be amazing. I cannot wait till they release the soundtrack. But I will tell you, because I made the mistake on the soundtrack for 2018, if you're going to listen to it blindly, meaning don't read the titles of the songs, just start with the first one when it releases on YouTube or whatever, and then just hit play, because I read the title like of the song for the last one, not thinking, and it says The Shape Burns, and I'm like, oh my god. Well, there you go. There's, you know, he's gonna burn or something like that in that movie. So if you do listen to the soundtrack when it does release, just don't read the titles of the songs, just play. Just a little heads up. But other than that, guys, that's pretty much it. I just kind of want to talk about my opinions, my thoughts on the trailer. I'm really excited for it. I hope you guys are too. Let me know in the comments down below. I love interacting with you guys. I love talking to you guys. And again, if you like the content, you know, go ahead, please hit that subscribe button. It's free. You can always take it back if you guys don't like the previous videos or my future videos. But it'll really help me out. YouTube's showing me that a lot of people are watching my videos, but they're not subscribed. So if you could subscribe, give a big thumbs up on this video. I would really appreciate it. And consider becoming a patron on my Patreon down in the link below. I figured, you know, I haven't posted nothing on there yet, but I'm going to start posting videos that I can post on Patreon without having the copyright borders and you know, restrictions. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. But yeah, like I said, this Halloween Kills trailer, absolutely amazing. I'm excited. I'm ready to see Michael Myers. 40 years of just it, of evil being dormant. You got a taste of it in 2018. We're getting a full frontal explosion of Michael. You got to remember, 40 years, he had a taste of killing. He's in the groove. He's going. Now we have this after he's been locked up and left for dead in the burning house. He's escaped. It's going to go crazy. It's going to be crazy. So I love Michael. I'm rooting for Michael. Laurie, I have love for Laurie too. But at the end of the day, Michael's my guy. I gotta support Michael. So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you. And I will see you guys in the next video. Be safe out there. Take it easy. See you later.